meet Purvi, and today I have another DIY. So as you know, every kid in the world love Coco Melon, and my sister does too. So today I'm gonna be making something for her, a DIY Coco Melon logo, and today I'm gonna do it. And if your sister loves Coco Melon, maybe you can follow along to me. And don't forget to share.